the euro dollar is currently peaking its head above a short-term bearish trend line that unites the decreasing highs starting last December and that now passes through 1.3650. By the end of today's close, we should get confirmation of whether the euro dollar will head in one direction or the other. Our strategy continues to be to hold long positions with a stop-loss order below 1.3475.